A Just One Right production. Welcome, fight fans, to Through the Chainlink Fence, another MMA Pick'ems video. I'll be picking the winners of upcoming MMA fight cards like any fan would. This weekend, we have the final UFC card before wrapping up 2020, and hopefully a return to normalcy in 2021. Until then, how did I do last week? After a wild UFC 256, let's see who I got picked for UFC Fight Night 183. Those are the fights, and those are my picks to win, with Wonderboy's 58 undefeated pro kickboxing wins and 5 more MMA fights being more than enough to edge out Hands of Steel in the main event. You reckon I'm right? Wrong? Perhaps here or there? Place your picks in the comments down below. Next week, the results will be posted on here, and I will give myself a nice little break. Thank you for looking through the chain link fence with me, and here's to a great night of UFC fights.